see.
Sorry.
That's okay.
How could you get them confused?
Thank you. Oh, nice and dry and clean. That's what I like. Like the sand at the beach. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. Great.
Oh!
henna squid? Has anyone heard of it? If not, fucking look it up. Chances are we've actually only ever seen an adolescent Magna Pinna squid, and it's still the largest squid that we've ever seen in existence. It's fucking huge. It actually, it's incredible. Look it up. The first Google image that you see, you'll be like, that's the scariest thing I've seen in my life. And it's a squid. So, it's Magna Pinna. So M-A-G-N-A and then P-I-N-N-A. Magna Pinna.
Remember that.
Okay.
Be all right. Oh, never thinking of the second guy.
Show and not really thinking about it until a lot later. Thank you. out to everyone who lives in New York City. No. Steve! This one's also about you. No, just kidding.
It's about tuna. He's not.
Yeah.
Alright, ready? Guitar. Yep. Starts with that.
We're from right around the bend, Western Mass, baby. Anybody pass me flooded roads to get here tonight? Crazy. One of our bridges was closed. We had to go the other way. Just that year, I guess. our last song. I had thought about this as we were setting up, and I'm really bummed I didn't say it. That last song went out to Charlize Theron's bald head in Mad Max. And I forgot to say it, but that was incredible. That's what that song is about.